deep in the valleys of the picturesque Matopos Hills in the southwest of Zimbabwe is a community that's keeping an age-old practice alive. Colourfully painted houses are a common sight in the region, but they're not just beautiful, they also carry a deeper meaning.
The views are breathtaking, but this rugged terrain has delayed the delivery of telecommunications and electricity here.
It may be cut off from all those modern conveniences, but this area remains deeply rooted and connected to its history, culture, and heritage.
Mud hut walls are the canvas for ornate paintings. Local women produce these each year using different color soils and charcoal.
We paint after the harvest when we have spare time and do not have to go into the fields. It's a way meant to beautify our homes.
Beyond aesthetics, the decorations which are carried through inside the houses are evocative of the history of the Ndebele people who settled here after migrating from Masingo, home of the great Zimbabwe ruins. The prominently featured circle carries a significant meaning.
When you look at the stars, including the sun, the moon, all of them are circular and they are in constant motion. And if you look at those paths that they follow, their orbits, they are circular or elliptical. So everything about the universe seems to be built around the circle. Right, so that circle, and you look at Africa in terms of their architecture, their cattle crawls, everything about them is secular.
It symbolizes the balance between man and nature, a relationship being put to the test by modernization that is manifesting itself here through the replacement of clay and thatch with brick and mortar. Traditionalists want to see the practice adapted.
So you can modernize without having to use clay, without having to use grass. Use current material. If you are using fiberglass, if you are using glass, you can use it and produce these things.
The rain has washed away some of the artwork, but a fresh coat of paint in a few months will renew its splendor, helping to keep a tradition that's been passed down for generations alive.
My mother taught me how to paint. I have also taught my daughters how to do so that they can continue with this tradition long after I am gone.
Farai Mwakutuya, CGTN, Matobo District, Zimbabwe.